circuit that I always dream to go there because, you know, I quite like this kind of circuits that are super challenging with no room for mistakes. Like, for example, Macau is my favorite circuit so far in the F3. And now I think Bathurst probably is going to be up in the list. A lot of people have told me that it reminds a lot to Macau. Then looking forward to drive there and to see how it is compared to Macau. But yeah, it's going to be fun for sure. I hope we can be close. I think now the track record is from Jenson Button. Hopefully we can beat that. I don't know if it's going to be possible or not, but let's see how it is, the car there, and I will try to push. And then let's see how it's going to be.